Hey guys, today we will learn how to know the password on your Windows PC, Windows 11. So let's start. So first we gonna go to the control panel, and here we search for the network places and find the properties of your network adapter. Click on properties and uncheck the show password, and here you've done it. Thank you for watching.